Hi ho, it's Linda. Today I'm doing a little thrifting adventure and thought I'd take you along with me. You know, it sounds like I thrift a lot, which I do. Do not get me wrong about that. But I do buy other clothes too. But I just enjoy thrifting and I enjoy finding good things that I find, whether it be clothes. Sometimes I find home goods. So to do something a little different today, I'm gonna kind of search for a couple of things. Maybe a dress, maybe something for the home. So those things, I'm just kind of catching on those things, because the thing about thrifting is before long, you can kind of accommodate or just kind of have or collect too much stuff. And so it is an art between finding what you want and what you need and not getting too past when you pretty much have too much stuff. So that's the thing that I'm doing today. I'm going into the Goodwill. I live in Hendersonville, Tennessee. So I'm at this Goodwill in Hendersonville. So I'm about to go in. Come along with me. I'll stop and kind of add to this. Enjoy the thrifting and like if you like. Subscribe if you see fit, please subscribe. I'd appreciate it. Share if you'd like to. Another thing is, like I said, three things I'm trying to look for. Something, some kind of home goods that I think that will work well in my home, and maybe a dress. Kind of looking for some summerish dresses, spring kind of thing, because the seasons have changed. Like I said, come along. Thanks. Hello, friends. I just wanted to show you some of the finds that I got at the Goodwill from that little excursion that I went to the Goodwill. The first is this skirt. It is a 2X, but it's black and sequin. And it is by Ava and Viv, and I think that's a Target brand. But I think I'll be able to do a lot with it. I can dress it up with a nice black top or a pop of color with the top, or dress down by wearing it with a chambray or jean type top. So I thought that was a good find, and I think it was $5.99, so I was thrilled with that. Didn't get a lot, but this is the other find I had, is this green handbag. I thought it was cute with the round circle patent leather handle and just a plain green bag. And with spring here, it'll be a nice pop of color with outfits for the spring and summer. And plus, the thing that I like most about my bags is having something that is roomy, and it's very roomy inside. Then I did get some houseware, so I'm gonna take you over here to my desk so you can see the houseware. I love tea in the morning, and so I've been wanting some of these little dainty teacups, and so that's what I got. There is two of them. It's a set of two, and in the center is just some saucers. For my family, we can always use saucers or whatever for snacks or whatever, so I got four saucers. Pretty much that was it. You can always find some good finds just going back through so you can see them again. The skirt, which is awesome, and I really love it. Liking it, girl. And the green purse, which I like that too. And then the housewares were the teacups and the saucers. So my thrift store finds for the day. You can always get good stuff if you shop, and it's cost effective. You guys have a very, very blessed day. See you and talk to you soon. God bless.